Hey everybody, Dr. Lisa Hall here again from WellSpine KC. And I wanted to answer the question of how do I know if I have a subluxation? Patients ask me all the time, like, I must know I have subluxations. And I think we get that impression because sometimes when we are subluxated, we hurt or we don't have great mobility or our posture's very obviously off in some way. And although all of those things are very true, those are all signs of subluxations, some subluxations are completely painless and they really don't leave us a lot of signs. And so when we're detecting subluxations in a spine, we're using our hands to palpate and feel how things are moving or not moving, look for swollen spots or tight muscles or loose muscles that might be weak. But really subluxations are quite hidden most of the time. And you need to have a chiropractor checking and maintaining your spine on a regular basis so that we can detect those subluxations as early as possible before they have a chance to have long-term or even permanent effects on your body's health. So paying attention to how you move, of course, is important. Paying attention to symptoms that you may have, not just ignoring every little thing, but not focusing and obsessing over them either. Just knowing that if you're getting adjusted regularly, you can count on us to find and correct those subluxations and then teach you ways of helping your body stay in a healthy alignment so you don't need to have the same things adjusted over and over again forever, just in the beginning while we're correcting. But yeah, it's hard to tell if you have subluxations. Do let us know when you have new aches and pains and immobilities. However, just trust us. We're gonna find what's subluxated and we'll rely on all of those great objective measurements we took in the beginning, as well as checking up on those regularly in progress exams and re-x-rays. So we know exactly how to best care for you and your health. If you have any questions, don't hesitate to ask us. We love being a resource for you. And also, we just know that there's a lot of the stuff that comes up that's new for people who are new to chiropractic. Be well, everybody. We'll see you soon.